Stingrays, okay? Yeah. They breathe right through those nostrils that you see the, right on the sides. They're pushing out water. And they still have their barbs, you see here?
Uh-huh.
It's what they use to protect themselves from creatures like sharks that try to eat them. Legend has it, guys, if you kiss the barb, 7 years of good luck. This is a female. And you can see that because of the flared out ends. With a male, they have two cigars on the back there. Mm-hmm. Females grow larger than the male, they're the dominant species. Mm-hmm. You guys want to see the mouth?
Beautiful, yeah.
There he is.
Awesome. That's perfect.
There you go. Now, who wants to hold her?
Me. You want to hold her,
right,
man?
Around. What are you going to do? You're not going to lift her, right? You're going to keep those eyes in the water. You're just there you go. There you go. Just rub it underneath. Try to stay one spot with her. Just what you do is keep her from moving. Yeah. Keep her from. You control her with the wings. You control. So just keep her in the water. Just like that.
Yeah, she's moving, yeah, Megan.
You gotta go kick.
You'll get it. There you go. I'll come back to hold her.
Just want to be so gentle with him.
Get a kiss right there.
Oh, yes.
Oh, there you go. All right. Now, how about 7 years of good luck? Right?
Sure.
Yep.
All right. Right on the bob, yeah. There you go. And come right in the back here and get it back with us. Ready?
Yep.
Heck
no.
Next. Yep. Go ahead, guys.